Looking for statistics on cancer in the United States? The Surveillance, Epidemiology, and End Results Program, SEER, has data you can easily download that dates back to 1975. SEER also offers resources to assist you. SEER Explorer provides easy access to a wide range of SEER cancer statistics. With just a few clicks, you can view recent trends for a cancer site by sex, race, age, and more. But if you want to conduct your own calculations and analysis, drawing from raw data, try SEER Stat. This tool helps you produce cancer-related statistics, rates, and trends. Step-by-step tutorials demonstrate how to use SEER Stat. Here are the basic steps needed to pull age-adjusted incidence rates. First, create a new session. Then select a database. If you're unsure which database to select, click the View More Database Details link at the bottom of the tab for information about the database, including a complete list of variables. Choose the statistics you're interested in. Define the subset used in your analysis. Set your display variables. Specify a title for the output. Execute your search and view the results. Save and print your results, or copy them into other software like Microsoft Excel. Ready to get started? Find all these resources and more at seer.cancer.gov.